California's infrastructure was severely damaged during the Blue Cut fire. In fact, what you're seeing going on behind me right now is repair work to the Union Pacific's Mojave main line. There are four main lines that run through this area. To give you an idea of how important these lines are, more than 300 port trains use these tracks, these four tracks, between the UP and the BNSF every day. 300 port trains per day use these lines, bringing goods to California and the entire nation.